cold air coming in, and that's going to be with us through the upcoming week. And yes, ice on the roadways, not coming from the sky. It's going to be that snow that melts today, refreezing. And temperatures really aren't going to get above freezing for quite some time here in the metro. Currently at Epley, it is 24 degrees. We have partly cloudy skies right now. Winds out of the north at about 8 miles an hour, so that's definitely a cooler air direction. And we do have dry air. Dew points in the upper teens. We're really not going to see too much in the way of precipitation coming up over the next couple of days. You can see that cooler air coming in from the north. 20 in Tacoma right now. 29 in Fremont. Still into the low 30s. 31 Beatrice, 32 in Nebraska City, and 36 right now in Shenandoah. But again, that cooler air is going to be sinking in across the entire viewing area. And there's plenty more where that came from. Temperatures in the low to mid teens right now across South Dakota. The really mild air is going to be far to our south over the next several days. Now, another thing we're going to see is more clouds coming in from the southwest. A very weak little disturbance coming in off of the Rockies tonight will bring in a few more clouds, and it's going to stay mostly cloudy as we see that cooler air coming in. And what the cooler air might do in addition to that is help create a little bit of fog, especially with all that snow on the ground, that snow that melted overnight or through the day. Now, overnight, winds out of the north. You see a few more clouds coming in from the south and west by 11 o'clock. I think Storm Predictor really underdoes the cloud cover as we go through these next couple of slides here. So expect partly to mostly cloudy skies overnight. Again, continuing with winds out of the north tomorrow at 8. And notice off to our west, there's going to be a couple storm systems just diving off to our southwest over the next couple days. Mostly cloudy skies tomorrow afternoon. No precipitation. We're still going to keep a lot of very dry air over us. Maybe clearing out very early Monday morning. But again, you see nothing much coming our way as we get into Monday. More clouds possibly as we get into Monday afternoon, partly to mostly cloudy. As we roll into early Tuesday as well, we're going to see another one of those storm systems dive off to our south. So Christmas morning, with that area of low pressure diving off to our south, central Nebraska and western Nebraska, we'll see maybe a little bit of light snow, but us off to the east, I guess we're just relegated to a couple of flurries to make a very nice Christmas scene out there early in the morning. 9 o'clock tonight, 21 degrees, partly cloudy, maybe a little bit of haze in the sky because of all that snow that melted. We have the cool temperatures, condenses the moisture. 12 degrees overnight. Watch out for some slick spots on the roads with clouds increasing. Tomorrow morning at 8, cloudy, maybe a little bit hazy. Still 12 degrees, very cold tomorrow morning, and we don't do much better tomorrow afternoon. 22 degrees for a high with mostly cloudy skies. Hey, even the 7-day forecast has some lights on it. 20 degrees on Monday, down to 17 on Christmas with a couple of flurries. And then we stay in the low to mid-teens Wednesday, even into Thursday. And that's downright cold. And do you see those? Those are minus signs for our morning lows. Below zero mornings coming up next week, and our temperatures really don't rebound. We will have to keep an eye on a storm system late next week. It's that chance of snow on Saturday. That might bring us a little bit of light snow, but some calm and definitely cold weather through the holiday.
So ice, the main concern. Make sure to warm up those cars early, right?
Exactly, and that's just going to be tonight with temperatures not getting above freezing during the days the rest of this week. We won't have to worry about that refreezing.
All right, Matt, thanks.